Boom! Welcome, everybody, to Drawn to Life, the next chapter on the DS. I'm Kyle Squealy. In the last part, we got a generator turned on, but we're still trying to get up this elevator. We gotta do two more to get up there. That's six. That's five. Oh, yeah, okay, five's the one we can't get to yet. So we skip over it and go to six. So here we go. We're gonna go into Lunar Rise. And we became the Spider Cock. Spider cock does whatever a spider cock does. I don't know what a spider cock does, but he does this. Oh yes, gotta get all that money since we're crawling up the wall. What else is around here? Got some Buckeye. I don't know why we can't walk on the... Hey, don't be like that guy. I don't know why we can't walk on other spider areas. Seems kind of weird to me. Like, we can make our own webs. We can shoot a web. Any size, but we can't walk on webs that pre-existed. Whoa! Want to stay away from that electrical thing. Yes, yeah, shoot that bad guy. Ooh, some milk. I only lost one thing of health, but milk does a body good, man. Let's see, what else do we got going around? Ooh, there's a rap hole to save in this level, too. Man. Okay, so now I gotta really keep my eyes open. I do not want to miss a Rappo. Speaking of which, I still have to remember to go back and get a Rappo in the lava. Let's see, up it says. Might be best just to stay the spider cock for now, because looks like it's just going to force us to... Oh man, what are you doing? Okay, that's a door we can't go through. What's over here? Just making sure there's nothing over there. Not going to let us walk on the roof. I love those scarves. I want a Buckeye scarf. It's pretty... almost winter time here now, you know? Not that I'm really a big scarf wearer. I usually just brave the cold. I don't really wear... I used to wear a toque, but not anymore. Not much of a toque guy anymore. What do we got here? Oh, I thought we were gonna... Oh, this is a door to another section. I thought it'd be like... one of those... idle things. Yes, dance, big cock, dance. Yes, we found another generator. Alright. Still looking for the damn Buckeye, though. Well, not the Buckeye, I mean the Rappo. We need our townspeople back. Well, how are we supposed to do... Okay. Can't walk on either wall. I guess we just gotta... Oh, yeah, okay, there we go. We can web up to the next section. Webbing. Get your webbing on. Alright, what's up here? Oh, there he is. Oh, look who it is. But we gotta be big cock. Hello? No, you don't want to talk to me on that side? Hello? Why isn't he talking to me? Oh, there we go. That was weird. I got caught in a tight spot. That future cop arrested me and put me here. If I had a teleporter like that, I could easily catch Sasha. Still, always after Sasha. Alright, should we keep going up here, or should we... Ooh, could be more up here. What's up here? Oh, is this the way out? Or... See? Now I don't know. Well, I have caught the player. I mean, I've got the Rappo, not the player. Don't hate the player. Hate the game. Just want to make sure I found everything. Oh, okay, there was no way up here. Okay, we were going the right way. Hey, see? Now I'm just ending up getting myself killed. Alright, we gotta turn back in the spider cock then. Up we go! Looks like we were going the right way the whole time. Oh, is that some milk there? No, it's not milk. It's just more webbing on the walls. Oops, I'm sorry. I shot webbing all over your wall. Get that guy, yes. Alright, what's down here? Anything down? Whoa! Okay, nothing down here. Nothing of importance. Yes, flip. Get all... Oh, no, 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 the color. I want the color. Get all this color here. I think we have... Oh, pirate coin. easy pirate coin too, look at that. Okay, so where's the exit then? Over here, I would guess? That one's just sitting right out in the open. You can't miss that pirate coin. I'd have to be really silly. Yeah, there we go, there's the exit. Level complete. Get your bonus color on. I can't remember if I colored everything down in the main city or not. Did I get 100% down there? I have no idea. Loving this music. Doop, 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 doop. God, it's got a good beat. I only have 90% here. This must be what we still have to color in. 200 color drops? Sure. Let's make sure I don't forget anything up here. This seems to be a level, too. It's probably the optional one. Not many have been optional around here. Gotta love that beat. Doo-doo. What is this? The level doesn't even open to us yet? Maybe it's not optional. Maybe there's still a part of the story I haven't unlocked yet. Can't remember. Alright, this level is called the Techno Spires. Let's get techno. I hate techno. It's not my kind of music. What the hell is this? Some kind of firefly jar? I think we've seen this before, haven't we? Oh, yeah. Okay, I totally remember this. It looks like it's another platform. Can we? We have to draw it in. What kind of platform shall we draw this time? A switch, huh? We need a switch-activated platform. Alright. I don't know. I'm really bad at this. Let's kind of go like this. And then... Okay, this is like the only time I'm trying to legitimately draw something, and I'm so bad at it. Okay, there we go. And then... kind of go like... Let's give him some black eyes here. Alright. Alright, there we go. And... How about that? A Rappo face. How about that? We can stand... I don't know. That's me trying to draw. We'll have a Rappo face. And why is he sad? Because we probably have to stand on top of him. I wouldn't be happy either if I was being standing on top of. Oh, okay. Ooh, look at those switches. Okay. So we're going to stand on the Rappo heads. Now, is there anything else out there? Whoa! Incoming! Incoming Buckeye astronauts! Oh, we got the time. Oh, let's see, but there was... Do you think there was anything down there? See, now I gotta know. See, is that just death? I'm gonna try to cling on to the wall here. Let's see if there's anything down here. Oh, see, there is. There's stuff down here. It's the pirate coin. No! I meant to cling on to the wall. Oh, can we shoot the thing with my webbing? It doesn't look like we can aim, but well, we could shoot it with the webbing, but the aim was not very well while I was there, that's for sure. Okay, now we can carry on the way up. I don't think I need the- Whoa! Did you see how high he jumped? That's the spider? Okay. Spider cock. What the hell is that? Whoa! Is that like the death sign there? Skull and crossbones. We get 0 seconds on these platforms. Oh my! It is too! Wow! Those spikes are like instant death! That's not cool, man. Instant death on those spikes. Wow. Alright. I see how they're gonna play. What does this have to do with techno? That's what I wanna know. Whoa! Nope! Wow! I gotta be quack. I gotta be quack. I'm not a duck. I gotta be quick. Why I say quack? I'm not a duck. Or a bad doctor. Oh boy. Hi everybody! Hi Dr. Cow's Crazy. Whoa! What's going on? Why am I not making that? I don't understand. Maybe I... Should I be the meatball and just roll off? Would that be easier? I don't know why I think this would be easier, but... Yeah, okay, there we go. Let's turn into the ball. And then... I'll be the fucking meatball here. I don't know why this is gonna be easier. Probably not. Yeah, there we go, see? I just rolled right off that time. Alright. Oh, no, what? I need to be the meatball. Just not without... Not with the stupid back eye inside me. Squish my meat through. Still looking for that other dude, though. Alright, we need to shoot this. You can see those sad platform faces in the acid. Alright. Oh, we turn it off to bring these ones up. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no, not the bird! Not the bird. Damn it! Can we shoot the... Oh, we can't shoot the bird. Why did I think we couldn't shoot the bird? What would have made me believe that we were not allowed to shoot the bird? Oh, they're coming down. They're coming down to greet me. Oh, okay. Not only did they come down to greet me... Oh, crap. I should have went back up with it. That was a bad mistake right there. Oh my god, all the way back to the beginning? No way! Oh, that's a punishment right there. That's punishment for a bad mistake. Because I went pretty far back. Alright, let's try the meatball trick again. Try the meatball trick again, yes, cause we need to have a meatball, yes, I like meatballs. I love spaghetti and meatballs. That's delicious stuff right there. I don't like meatball subs, so have you ever had a meatball sub? Well, it's not that I don't like them, I find them annoying. Because, like, the balls just keep rolling off the sub sandwich. There's one place around here, it's just, like, it's a little... independent place, not a big place like Subway or something, right? It's just a little sub shop, but it's been around for years. It's called Lakeshore Super Sub or something like that, and it's pretty damn good because they make a meatball sub, but they don't keep them as balls. They like, I don't know, they chop them up, so you get. You get the meatball power, but you don't get the meatball rolling off your sub. I don't know. Maybe that defeats the purpose of having a meatball sub? I don't know. Big cock, man, you need to put a shirt on. With some milk. Damn it. Okay, get out of here, Bakai. Ooh. Looks like we're gonna touch an idol here, right? Yeah, touch that idol. I love to touch... Oh, it's a bouncy one, too. Ooh, I remember this being tough because of those spikes. Okay. Okay. This shouldn't be that bad though, right? One. And then you bounce through there, and then two. I think we only need three, right? I think we'll be fine with just three. Oh no. Hold on. How the hell do I... Oh, maybe I did that too. Yeah, okay. I did that too. I can't have it parallel. I need it much lower. Okay, so I need it, like, down here. And then you fly over it to land there. And then, like, there, right? Okay. This one might be tough. Oh, boy. Yeah, this might be tougher than I thought. There we go. That's the way you get it done. That's the way, we like it, yeah, dance, big cock, dance. You found the generator. Alright, looks like there's only one way up from here. If we miss that Rappo, I'm gonna be pissed off. You better be around here somewhere. Looking for the Rappo. Uh-oh. How the hell do I do this? Do I just... Yeah, there we go. No, do not shoot me with your static crap. No, this is very bad. Oh, I'm gonna be injured in the lava. No, on the lava and the nasty acid. Oh, man. Alright, spider cock. Whoa! Stupid bird. Spider cock does whatever a spider cock does. Spins a web any size. Alright, on the jelly. Oh, no, 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 no! On the lima bean! Stay on the lima bean, man. Thank God for the milk there. Hmm. Okay. There's only one way around this. Because I can't jump that high. There we go. That's what we gotta do. Bird. No, see, that's no good. We don't want the level ending. We've missed over... Oh, we did. I don't know where we missed it. Do you think we missed it here in this section? Or do you think we missed it, like, really early on in the game? I don't know. Damn it. I gotta go back and try, though. And now I'm gonna die, right? Wow. I have to at least go back and try to find this guy. If he's in this area. But if he's before... If he's before this door, then obviously I've completely missed him, but... Let's make sure I haven't... You know... Missed a way to look. Okay, is there anything there? No. No, there's no way there. Okay. Yeah, oh, there, see? I went up this way instead of going through here. Yep. I could have walked along the top. Or no, or did I? Did I go like that and then up? What did I do last time? I think I did go this way and up. I didn't go this way, right? Oh, okay. There is nothing up that way. Huh. Okay. I thought there was another direction there. And then I definitely did this. I jumped around with my color. Oh man, I probably missed him way back there. That saddens me. That makes me very sad inside. That makes me a sad spider cock. Yeah, there's no other direction. There is no other direction to go. I'm gonna have to come back and find that missing Rappo now. That's two missing Rappos I gotta find. And this one, I have no idea where it is. Maybe you guys can let me know. Maybe you saw him. You guys sometimes point out ways I've missed to go. Nice work, big cock. Let's go find Click. We need to get into that fortress. What a surprise. Click isn't anywhere to be found. I don't see Click anywhere, eh? Click has been banished from the dot rot bot. USF. What? Why in the name of Rappo would he be banished? Jerry just swore. He tried to infiltrate the council. A trespass of the worst kind. My recommendation to you is to leave the space jungle immediately. A council is not pleased, and there are fates worse than banishment. Ooh, is he threatening to kill them? I really wish they'd stop doing that. What are we going to do, eh? How about we just go to Tim Hortons and have a coffee, and we can talk all about our next move, eh? Seems to me we don't have much choice. Let's go to Tim Hortons. Where is one, Sock? We have to get into that council room. Click or no click? What? But But we can't! You heard the ranger. Banishment! Or worse! Eh? If I'm banished, I'll never have another Tim Hortons coffee! With this place, banishment sounds more like a favor than a punishment. Come on, Big Cock. We've got to get into that council room. Let me know when you're ready to storm the tower, Big Cock. Storm the tower? Oh, maybe level 5 is the optional level and 8 isn't. Okay. Okay, so 8's not the optional level, it's 5 that was the optional level. Very interesting. Let's see how it all goes down now. But we have a couple Rappos to find. Well, at least that one other Rappo. So we might go to, I'll try to find that other Rappo. And probably do this optional level in the next episode. Until then, everybody, Ivan Cow's Crazy. Please subscribe. Please leave a comment below. And of course,